Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to studio session number 117. I'm A. Bill Miller, GridWorks One, and this is my my weekly stream. Thanks for showing up. Good to see you, Videodrome. I'm also looking forward to this studio session. For tonight's listening pleasure, we have something from Wowsville, which I've heard includes some pedal steel, which should be interesting. We've got another new track from the Aldrich Terroir. That one's called Gaping Maw. And also, we have an excerpt from Peach Hop's recent stream from last week or something like that. Just a portion of it to throw into the mix. So that's what we'll be hearing. And what you'll be seeing is the light show, which I've got here in the studio, ready to go for tonight. And I will be mixing and squishing the liquids and the camera feed from that. There's just one camera here. Runs into video waves, which I control here, as well as doing the liquids. So that kind of is a general overview. If you have seen the show before, it will be similar. If you haven't, you're in for some zones, I hope. And because I'll be a little bit dirty or messy, I won't be in the chat too much during the stream, but I will keep an eye on it, and I will come back on at the end for some announcements and things like that, or to wrap things up. While we're doing the show here, if you feel like you see a zone, go ahead and use one of the zone emotes or the zone command. That just lets me know you're feeling it. Sometimes I'll type it in too, because I'm liking what's happening. It's pretty chill. Rather than talk a lot, I would rather just get the show rolling and have some fun with that. Whatever. Let's see, what else is there? Oh yeah, grab yourself a beverage or a substance of preference. Enjoy it in the appropriate amount, and I'll see you after the show. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, that was a studio session. Thank you all for hanging out here. Good to see some new people in the chat. Thanks for showing up, PhD Cam. And thanks to old friends for showing up as well. Videodrome here earlier, Wowsville, Pchops, good friends here, and some contributors musically to the studio session. So thank you. I had a lot of fun. This time I was in a kind of crabby mood before we got to the stream, just because of life. And as we would call them over on the Pchops AV Club, surface hassles. But anyway, life is life, and at least we get to hang out a little bit and do some studio session, some liquid light show. Hey, Phil Martho, good to see you here. Heckin' yeah, exactly right, Wazzo. And of course, I need to go for the koala brain lately, which is as smooth as possible. So yeah, that was a studio session 117. Hard to believe we've been doing it for that long, weekly, with a few breaks here and there over the years. Years, can you imagine? Anyway, so as winter or fall continues, at some point I will start doing a secondary stream once a week that will be video remix plus liquids. So stay tuned for that. It will happen eventually, just not yet. Trying to sort through everything. I do apologize if you are sensitive to flashing images, but the feedback zones totally got there today. I believe we probably hit about 10 or 12 zones over the course of that hour. And so I thank you all for partaking with me. But that's gonna pretty much wrap things up here. Yeah, totally. I'm not gonna brag about it. I'll apologize because I know that I didn't give any warnings earlier. Maybe I should put a warning in the announcement. I don't know. We'll see. In any case, we're winding down here. If you want to check out my streams after or share them, they do stay in VOD here on Twitch for a while. And then I back them up to my YouTube channel. Hi, JoJo is spooky. Good to see you. Anyway, like I was saying, I back them up to my YouTube channel, Gridworks One, and they stay there for longer. There's my links if you'd like to check out some of my other work. I currently am beginning on a new motion capture related animation project that looks nothing like the Liquid Light Show live stream. But I've got some time in the spring that I'll be working on that one. And so it should be pretty fun. And maybe, come spring, I might even do some streams related to project workflow. Anyway, to be determined. That's enough announcements. That's enough of me rambling and talking. I had a lot of fun tonight with the studio session. I hope you had fun watching. Hopefully I'll see you back here next Tuesday for another studio session, 8 p.m. Central, here on Gridworks One Twitch. And until then, be excellent to each other.